I know growing up in the Bronx, continuing to live in the Bronx, and being a mother of two children in the Bronx, how limiting resources can sometimes be, especially in terms of weekend programming. So I'm truly happy that at Equality, we can offer our scholars the opportunity to be engaged in academics, but also to continue to build strong communities with their peers and with their teachers during our Saturday programming.
I decided to teach Saturday school because I teach 5 full sections this year, and I really enjoy getting to work in a smaller environment with the students and then kind of getting to know them a little bit better and how they learn or how they understood an assignment or maybe how they misunderstood an assignment. And then kind of bringing that back into the classroom, because chances are other students probably struggled with it as well, and just kind of adapt my teaching and, you know, kind of take how they learn into consideration and make adjustments.
I decided to help with Sunday school because I saw that there was a void that I could potentially fill, right? Anything that I can do to kind of help our scholars get the extra support that they need to be successful, I'm down to do.
And the reason I decided to teach Saturday Academy is because the more time I'm helping the students, the better. I know that not everybody learns at the same pace or rate that everyone else does. Some students need a little extra support, and that's not a bad thing. Everybody learns differently. So that's why you might need to come to Saturday Academy to get a little extra practice and become stronger in mathematics.
Saturday School is a program that really should be offered for every student. It's a place and time where students can work on skills that they need to work on that we don't always necessarily have opportunities to do so during regular class time. In addition to a lot of learning gaps that were created during the pandemic when we were all at home, there's also so many variables that can affect a student's learning throughout their entire life. And so Saturday school is a time and place for us to not just recap or relearn, but to solidify skills that are going to be prerequisites in their future learning.